So the definition of inherited real estate, it refers to property that has been passed on from an individual, typically through a will or trust. If you've been through our estate planning series, throughout, we've talked at length about establishing a will or trust so that property stays in the family once a loved one passes away. So once you've been inherited that property, you then become the legal owner of that property and you get the opportunity to do with it as you choose.